Make sure to use star code IAMSANA if you're buying Robux. Make sure to visit IAMSANA.com for Santa and Moody merch. And make sure to leave a thumbs up on this video. Hi, Moody!
Hey, Santa!
Today is another creepy, spooky day in Brookhaven because apparently, there is something happening. Things are changing. Moody, hold my hand. We held it for a second. Did you feel that?
No, thank you. Oh. I'm gonna go like this.
Oh, I think I can still. That's perfect for me to hold your hand, just so you know.
Why do you look out of here?
You look like a crab. Not that there's anything wrong with crabs, though. So, apparently, there is a new spot in Brookhaven where you are able to see something kind of spooky. There is a new place found that people are talking about. Today, we're gonna go there. But first, we wanted to show you the different locations of the crystals because the crystals have something to do with this new place. So why don't you come with me?
I am following you right now.
This is one of the houses in Brookhaven, and when you go into the master bedroom, you are able to, you know, climb on the clothing racks right here and get up on the attic. And most of us have seen this already, but there is a crystal there with, I don't know, with hashtags. Is the crystal swearing? Is it saying a bad word? It doesn't have a name, or is it trying to send us a message? I don't know. And as well as this right here. What does this mean? We really don't know. All right.
Yeah, that's creepy. I don't like that.
It is super, super creepy. Now we're gonna head over to the next house, which is this new house right here. This is one of the newer houses in Brookhaven. And a lot of people have been speculating that what is in the basement is actually also a crystal. I'm not so sure. We're gonna have to go and take another look at it today. Right now, but could this be a crystal? This right here?
Ooh, this black thing?
Yes. Could it be a crystal? That's what I'm wondering. I'm gonna get a flashlight out right now. Let's have a look.
Could it be a crystal
that doesn't have a light anymore? Like, this has the crystal died? I don't know. But a lot of people are saying that that is also a type of crystal. Maybe it will activate when you do something in the game.
Oh, that'd be very creepy. I hope that doesn't happen, to be honest.
Yeah, for sure. So now that we have been taking a look at the two different locations, well, there are more locations of the crystals, but these are the two we wanted to show you today. We are going to also go to the cinema and take a look at the movie that we were able to see by getting the code in the abandoned house to see what Mr. Brookhaven is doing in that video, because that also has to do something with crystals.
Oh yeah, wasn't he like digging him up or something?
Something like that. And then all of a sudden there was something floating around him. I think we're gonna have to go and have a look inside of the cinema to have an extra look and see what happens again. Are you ready for this?
Yeah, I am ready.
All right, I'm gonna go and enter the code, which is today. The code changes every time. 76477. Okay, there we go. Okay, the film is playing. Are you sitting down already?
Yeah, I'm waiting.
Oh, are you laying upside down right now?
Oh yeah, it's very cozy.
Okay, the movie is starting right now. Okay, that is Mr. Brookhaven right there.
Okay, and his horse, of course.
Here he's digging something up, which I think it's gold, right? He's finding gold, right? That's the only thing I can imagine it being. And yeah. All of a sudden, is that a huge crystal? Is that light? What could it be?
Yeah, that's creepy. What is that?
But it's after this crystal that he was able to create Brookhaven. So this crystal must have been worth a lot of money, or I don't know if he sold it or what happened. Did he get magical powers from the crystals?
I don't know.
But there you can see him surrounded by something, stars, I don't know. And that's where he made the town of Brookhaven.
I guess he just made a lot of money. He was able to make a town.
And then this person says, hello, Mr. Brookhaven, town of Brookhaven. So this is creepy. And as we saw from the last video we uploaded, there was also a book that you touch in the newest house in Brookhaven that also, when you pick it up, will show you a code behind the x-ray room. And that was also had a creepy sign. Do you remember what the sign said?
Something like the dirt that was once there at the bottom of the hill or something?
Yeah, that was once there. That has now been filled. I don't know. Something strange. Could that be a sign of where the crystal is? Well, today, right now, we're going to be showing you another location of another crystal that has been found in Brookhaven. And it's It's creepy. I didn't know that this was always here. I don't know if I've ever seen it there before. It's super, super strange. I don't know when they've added it. We're gonna go to the church. And also, while we're at the church, why don't I ring the bell? You stand outside and see, you look up at that light right there. Why not show everyone? Okay, there we go.
Oh, I'm pulling on.
Yeah, you see that? It turns on when you pull it.
Creepy.
The light turns on, which is super, super creepy. Look at that. Creepy. Okay, now what we're gonna have to do is go and get a ladder out. And I know that me and Silly, we've been here multiple times. And okay, I know this is struggle. This is definitely a struggle to get up here.
Ugh. Do I need to put a ladder on your ladder?
I think so. Try.
Okay,
let's see. Yeah, that's perfect. What we noticed last time was this button right here. And we even put shift lock on to look inside if there was anything inside of this tower. And I feel like we had a look what was underneath of this roof too. But apparently there's something else underneath of this roof now. So let's go ahead. But we need to get a sleeping bag out in order to look underneath. But okay, so kind of like this.
Okay.
I'm gonna lay down and I should be able to look inside like this. And what do we see? We see a crystal and something connecting to the light, which did light up when you pulled that rope inside of the church. I am confused. The light is like shining below it. Okay, you need to go and lay down and have a look. It's the light is shining right through. So the crystal is right underneath of this square right here. The light is going down right into this area. I accidentally just put like my sleeping bag right there.
Spun out up there.
Oh my gosh. But everything here, what is this light? What is all of this? The crystal is shining down through the roof onto this platform right here.
Yeah. What? Why is it like that?
I really don't know. It is super, super strange. I don't understand what's happening, why there are more crystals appearing, if there's any more crystals in the new apartment. But I feel like whenever Brookhaven updates, they don't only update the houses or the vehicles. They update a lot. There's a lot that they change. And what the crystals are for, if there even are crystals, I really don't know, and I don't know if we'll ever find out, but I feel like there's going to be more appearing. But I'm also intrigued by the text, of course, you know, inside of the hospital.
Yeah, I still don't understand what that means. It could be the thing near the gas station, or it could be something else.
Yeah, for sure. It is very, very confusing.
Yeah, there could be crystals in other buildings as well. Like, wasn't like the automotive place new and stuff? There could be some there.
For sure. So I see what it says now, because I remember we took a screenshot. What was said on the note underneath behind the x-ray room, and it says, seek the bottom of a hill to find the dirt that once was filled.
I still don't get that. That's so confusing.
And I'm still just wondering, is it this area right here? Is this what is beneath the hill though? Or could it be, I mean, could it be underneath of here, right?
That is true.
I mean, we do know that there is some sort of cave here if we go in here, but I don't know.
There's nothing under here.
Was this once filled? I don't know. It's just super, super confusing. And I feel like there's so many questions still. And I feel like after every update, we just have more and more questions. It's really, really difficult to figure out what it is that is going on and if we will ever know what is going on.
Yeah, I would for sure love to know what's going on. Maybe one day it'll all be revealed.
I think so. One day we will find the truth, one step at a time.
Oh yeah, for sure.
All right, guys. Well, thank you so much for watching this video. Let us know what you think in the comment section down below. We love reading all of your theories about what is going on in Brookhaven right now. This is crazy. Thank you so much for watching. We love you guys so much, and we're gonna see you soon with another video. Bye!